Rob here
with from a second story window. Guys, introduce yourself to the gazillions of people watching at home.
I'm Rob, and I play guitar.
I'm Joe, and I play bass.
Dick Puffman, drummer extraordinaire.
Jonathan Davis, singer.
And Derek, play guitar.
Alright, so you guys describe your music as music for people with ADD. Now I want to, oh look, a bird.
Oh look, New York.
No, but seriously, like, you guys are on black market activities, right? How are they treating you?
Amazing. Never done everything for us that we could possibly ask for and more. And it's just...
Guy, kazawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyawiyaw
it's Guy Kazawiyowik from the Red Court. That's the owner. He works night and day for us, 24/7. This guy's one of the most amazing guys you'll ever see in your life. Hence name Guy. Ed Gein is on the label. Who else we have? Psyopis, Founded Hanging. A lot of good bands. It's really, really, really found headbanging. Rob Zombie, Cope signing, whatever.
At first, we were a little apprehensive because at some of the shows, we weren't getting the limousines and strippers that we were promised, but that all started to, it started to work out. It is coming.
We're whipping them into shape. They're,
yes.
So you played barefoot on stage.
How did, what?
Opposable thumbs on his feet.
There's no shoes that are big enough to cover his toes.
Well, see, I just recently got hired at American Eagle, and I bought these sandals, and before, do you have anything to say? Before we left for. Before we left, I forgot
to. Want an autograph?
Before we left, I actually forgot to bring real shoes, so this is all I've really had, and they fall off when I play. So.
Alright, so you guys just played Metal Fest. How was that?
Didn't expect the crowd to be so, like, the response we got was awesome. Like, we played
Metal Fest.
Yeah, we played second.
Yeah,
this guy got
Metal Fest.
This is metal.
I got blasted in my head.
Wait, say that again?
I got blasted in my head.
With what?
That big from his microphone. And yeah, fucked up here too. There's a microphone and a Tayshaun on my back. Can I swear? Oh, okay, yeah.
Fuck shit, cunt.
I always do that when you got nothing.
Yeah.
I got a huge bruise.
Interview. Oh, yeah, we're doing an interview. I'm here with a second story window. A second story window? No. From a second story window. So now I got a really serious question, though. If you guys were all to buy a house, there was only one room with one window on the second story, who would jump out of that window?
Joe.
Undeniably. This kid's crazy. He's
the throw him a cracker, dare him.
With alcohol involved.
Interesting. So what are some bands or some artists that you guys listen to that people will think you're complete posers for listening to them?
Gordon Lightfoot.
I listen to fucking Journey all the time.
Daniel Lai and I.
Big Journey fans. Slipknot.
Hey.
We support them fully.
We actually...
It's not a joke.
Yeah.
We didn't cover it tonight, though.
No. We do a cover of Slipknot usually. Yeah.
What band? What band? What song?
The first song on the CD. Yeah.
All right. Okay, cool. So any final words to the gazillion people who are fans of From a Second Story Window?
Thank you for everyone's support. We really appreciate everything. And I don't know. That's
wieners and butts.
Yeah. No, go ahead. I want to hear this.
We're not artsy fartsy. We're here to keep dudecore alive. We're from Ohiovania. And getting awesome and blowing down. We live on the butt crack of Ohio and Pennsylvania. I live in Pennsylvania, he lives in Pennsylvania, he lives in Ohio. So we're from Ohiovania. But really, we're getting awesome and blowing down in a town near you.
Even though he just pretty much summed it up, everybody likes us, should write us, talk to us, and don't be afraid to come like say hi to us at shows. Cause I hate all those fucking bands that are too cool for that, and we're not one of those bands. Like, we'll give you a hug, and if you got beer, we'll party with you. So yeah. Just come be our friends.
So these guys are great guys, really nice. Easiest interview we ever had to set up. Just want to mention that. All right. So right now, we'll go to... Oh, wow. Wow. I'm never washing this nipple again. So right now, let's get to some live footage from a second story window. Only on Metal Injection.
Oh, yeah.